which apparently the same breakfast cabinet was on a competition yesterday as well.